I'm gonna show you how to do a voice recording directly into the timeline in Adobe Premiere Pro following three simple steps. First thing you wanna do is to go up to the menu, click Premiere Pro, Preferences, Audio. Here you want to make sure that you have the option Mute Input During Timeline Recording selected, because otherwise you will get a weird echo in your recording. Then go back to the timeline, and if you have an inpoint and outpoint created, deselect that by clicking Option X or Alt X on PC, otherwise the recording will start at your inpoint rather than at your playhead. The final step is to change the audio settings in the timeline. If you don't see the microphone icon here, right click on the track, click Customize, and then drag the microphone icon down to your track. Now right click on the track again, click Voice Over, Record Settings, and change the source to the correct microphone. You can test this by looking at the audio meter while making weird snapping sounds to see if it reacts. Now close the window, click the microphone icon on the track where you want to start the recording, and then click on the microphone icon again to stop the recording. And then your recording will show up in your timeline. And if you want to see more short audio tutorials in Premiere Pro, I will link a playlist to that at the end screen of this video, together with a video about my free digital product that will save you even more time when editing in Premiere Pro. Thanks for watching, and keep learning!